So then, what are you here to do today?
I'm doing a tandem parachute jump, a bit of a skydive, to raise money for the West of England School and College.
It's a 15,000 foot charity skydive.
Yes, it is, yeah, 15,000 feet, and I'm starting to break it.
And which charity did you go for?
It's the West of England School and College for young people in Letterman also. It's on Topsham Road.
And you managed to raise a bit of money for them?
Yeah, we raised £650 so far, with more to come, and the good people at Exeter Chiefs are going to promote it a little bit, hence the shirt. And all's good.
Well, you can't back out now then?
No backing out now, no.
Cool. No. Anything else you'd like to say before we get going today?
Not really, no. That's best kept quiet, I think.
A big thanks to your sponsors.
Yes, huge thanks to the Exeter Chiefs, and a huge thanks to me.
Cool, I'll see you on the plane.
Yeah, super. Absolutely fabulous. Never experienced anything like it in my life.
But what was the best bit, do you think?
The best bit, coming out of the airplane, it's just unbelievable. Unbelievable. Going through the clouds is good, and canopy, and all the swirling, and landing was quite cool. It was all good.
That's something you think you'd do again?
Definitely do it again. I'll do it tomorrow, I'll do it again now. If some fool pay, I'll be up there like a shot.
Nice
one. Absolutely brilliant, mate. Thank you very much.
Congratulations, you did it. Raised some good money for charity.
We've raised a fair bit. With a bit of luck, we'll get some more. So, yeah, it's really good.
High five.
Nice one. Woo. Cheers.